jets over my city.
So I already moisturized my face and primed it with the Too Faced Hangover Replenishing Face Primer. And now I'm going to color conceal with this little NYX Color Correcting Concealer Palette. I forgot to start recording again, but I'm taking the green and putting it on the little spots that are red to cancel out the color, kind of. I was at Townhouse down in Venice Beach. Still in moments with you, no. Next, I'm going to take the salmon color and put it under my eyes. And I don't think I should have been with you. When the city of angels fell. I don't have a bottle just because I'm trying out a sample. I'm trying a sample of the NARS Natural Long Radiant Foundation in the shade Gobi. Hopefully this color matches me. I'm going to be using my Makeup Forever foundation brush in the number 108 straight. Oh shoot. That is a lot. What the heck? I didn't even take that much. Shadow cast over my city. Some kind of unknown ship sitting in the sky. I guess they came here looking for trouble. No time for goodbyes. Oh, when the city. Without all the redness, I look so pale. My forehead is always a lot darker than the rest of my body. Not the rest of my body, than the rest of my face, just because it's so massive. Look at that. Okay, now that I have the foundation on my face, I like to take a damp sponge, beauty blender. It's not a beauty blender, but it's the Real Techniques one. Yeah, I like to take it and just make sure nothing is streaky. Okay, now I'm going to take my Tarte Shape Tape concealer in the shade Light Honey Medium, which is honestly, in my opinion, kind of too dark for me right now, but I'm gonna use it anyways. Okay. Oh, Jesus. You can't see on camera, but this is so dark. I'm pretty sure it's darker than my foundation. I didn't text you back that night, did I? It just says, baby, when do you think. What am I doing? I don't even use a beauty blender for this. No, no. I stay behind when everyone left, fled for Nevada. You know I stay behind. For the nose, I do like my beauty blender though. Oh no. Hoping to find you in the rubble. Hoping that I could just hold you for a while. Okay, and now I'm just going to take my blender again and do the edges. Now I'm just going to set my under eyes with the Makeup Forever Professional Ultra HD Micro Finishing Pressed Powder. Just looks like this. I'm so pasty, it's unbelievable. Okay, so I'm kind of weird in the order that I like to do things. I like to set under my eyes or bake or whatever, and then I take the leftover powder and go over my eyebrows. And then I like to do my eyebrows. So for my eyebrows, I like to use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade in the shade Medium Brown. And I use the Sephora Pro Angled Liner number 22, which just looks like this. Just looks really, just an old mascara thing. Okay, so first I like to draw a line underneath the brows, but not starting at the very front. And then I kind of fill them in, again, not starting from the very front, about 3/4 of the way up. And then I like to make an angry face and do the top of the tail, and then do the bottom and fill it in. And then I'd like to do the top. Again, not starting at the front, and draw a line. And then with what's left on the brush, that's when I kind of do the front area. I go underneath first, and then do strips. Huh? That's pretty much a Rachel brow. Honestly, my brows never look the same, ever. Like, if you look on my Instagram, my brows are different in every single photo. Fact. Ice all on my chain, I just popped two up, you stand up. Hanging with the gang, that shit dangerous. So by this time, I'm usually frustrated and don't give a damn anymore what they look like, so I just leave them. Okay, and now I'm going to take the NYX HD Finishing Powder in Translucent with, like, a Real Techniques powder brush and just... Ooh! My eyelids! There we go. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. And I actually like to go over my brows. I think it, like, tones them down a bit. I like them dark, but other people don't. Not that I really care. Now I'm going to bronze with the Hoola Benefit bronzer. I just have the little mini one. I'm just using the little brush that it comes with at first to kind of draw a line. I just use this brush, it's like super dense, to blend out my bronzer. Okay, and then for blush, it's called Party with 3A's from Tarte. And I just use my powder brush to do this. I just received these ColourPop eyeshadows in the mail. I bought 8, and then they came in like this little package. This one is Paper Tiger, Koi, Cannonball, and Slim Fit. And then the other one, so this is Soft Core, Poodle, Stay Golden, and Roundhouse. Okay, so today I'm going to do a look that I always rock, which is kind of like a sunset look, I would say. I literally just use the brush that this palette came with. First, I'm going to go over my entire eyelid with Tempera from the Modern Renaissance palette. Okay, and then I'm gonna take a bit of Warm Taupe, which is this color here, and put it in my crease. I think I should zoom you in a bit. Okay, now I'm going to take this little eyeshadow from Sephora that's called Sunglasses Needed. Take this into my crease as well. Now I think I'm going to use a mixture of both of these in the crease as well. Okay, now I'm going to take Cannonball, which is the orange, and put it lower in this area. Okay, so my camera died, but I blended in the orange. I want to stress how I am not a professional. So now I'm going to take this flat shader brush from, is that even what it's called? I literally just pulled that out of my butt. I'm going to use that and take Slim Fit, this color, and like kind of make it more precise. Okay, and now I'm just going to blend that out. Okay, now I'm going to take Poodle and put it underneath the orange. And I think I'm going to use that flat shader brush again to do this. Now this time I'm going to use the more dense side to blend this out. Okay, and now I'm going to take this color, which is Stay Golden, and I'm going to put that even closer to my lash line. I'm going to take a bit of Roundhouse, which is the dark shade, and put it like directly near the lash line and take it out a bit. Okay, now I'm gonna take this clean one that has not been tainted with my mistakes yet and kind of blend out this. Now I'm just going to do like use the exact same colors and put them on the underside. And now I took Primavera and put it in my inner corners and under my eyebrow, and I'm also going to use it as a highlight mixed with Vermeer, which is the other sparkly shade. Okay, now I'm going to curl my lashes and use this It Cosmetics Superhero Mascara. For my bottom lashes, I'm going to use the Great Lash Lots of Lashes. Are you made of? Yeah, that's something that I like now. Okay, now I'm just finishing it off with this Tarte lipstick in the shade Cabana Boy. And in the center of that, I'm going to put a little bit of Chi from ColourPop. See you.